she wore a second hand. Something changed the scene one day in a most peculiar way. He fell in love with a pretty girl whose dad was rich and gray. But her daddy didn't like the guy, told her he would rather die than let her marry him. He didn't tell her why. The man remained unkind. He didn't want to listen to what they said. He made his daughter sad. This was more than the boy could take. If he won't bend, he's got a break. He decided to solve this problem in his own way. He bought a poisoned sugar lump at the cafe in the slum, put it in the old man's tea, and waited patiently.